estimated 27 million shoplifters in the United States, but odds are not many of them got away with what a Northshore woman stole. WDSU News reporter Blake Hansen shows us what she lifted and how the store eventually got the item back.
This is a boy.
It is every pet store owner's goal to find their pets a home.
Jeff, this is our guy.
But Adventure Pets co-owner Stephen Creech has spent the last few weeks trying to get one back.
It's pretty rare.
On December 13th, a woman walked into the store and picked up a ferret. Surveillance cameras then showed the woman putting the ferret in her purse and walking out.
It looked pretty clear, didn't it?
It was, I mean, she was right there in front of the camera. You couldn't miss it. She was like, she knew it was there and was putting it in her purse.
Creech contacted the St. Tammany Parish Sheriff's Office and also posted the video on Facebook. A few days after doing so, someone recognized the woman.
Creech says there are 8 of these security cameras in this store, but the real reason they caught the thief was because of the power of social media.
I bet this video was seen in probably, I think, 42 different states. And it's amazing.
The St. Tammany Sheriff's Office says with the identification, they contacted 47-year-old Manette Effel. On Thursday morning, Effel brought the ferret back.
I expected somebody to tell me who she was. I didn't expect her to bring it back.
Creech says Effel gave a reason for the theft, saying her former ferret had died and she was looking for a new one. He says she even offered to buy the ferret she stole. But Creech said no.
The ferret was obviously very well cared for, and you know, we're just really glad to have it back.
Now hoping to find the ferret a home the right way. In St. Tammany Parish, Blake Hansen, WDSU News.
Effel is charged with misdemeanor theft. Meantime, Creech says he'll likely add more surveillance cameras in the near future.